Got Janna, but only if she face checks into it. I'm just going. Perfect. Nice. It's better to get both sides low with melee support. Maybe I should have coordinated first shot with my flash W on. Right, so. Wow. This is Pantheon buffs? Crazy. He's so OP. Janna sells heal, I think. Want to get baited. You really hold it down for the last second. Okay, no shield. That means no tornado then, right? Actually, or did she start tornado? Now I'm confused. It looks like she started tornado. Oh. I don't have to do that. Ouch. Okay. Oh, yo. Wait, can't kill Evelynn. No. I hope he wasn't like. Nah. Okay, okay. An ally has been slain. Word? Oh yeah, absolutely. Nice try. I want to get my steps in the base too. I think they're gone. Okay. All right, do we have a problem? Our drone is using super hard. They had the smurf for Kali for a couple games ago. Oh shit, Shen losing to Yone. Can you good, bro? Nice. I need to make sure he couldn't ulti. He still had that ulti that whole time. The Shens don't seem to be actually looking for the ulti though, the ones I've been playing with. Like, they're just playing Shen for the 1v1, which is fine, but Shen also hasn't been winning 1v1 in my games recently. Oh wait, suddenly Kai'Sa's in danger. Oh wow. Oh my goodness, wow. Oh wow. Wow. Wow! I didn't even eat the Akali shit. Huge. I got their Gromp. I got the Gromp too. I'm eyeing this roam a bit here. Oh, how could she just walk through like that when I'm spamming W? Okay, maybe. I may have ulti, so I can just come by here, it's fine. And then if they fight me, I can just ulti in. Hey, okay, it's clearly warded. That is so funny. I hate buying these boots because you constantly have to move around to optimize passive. Die. Both of you. Shin ulti soon. Ah, so close. That's right, it is sub div. I'm glad you noticed. Oh, the base. I actually want to get this and sell pot, and I have Eclipse. I almost have my mobility boots increased. I've really been getting my steps in. It's just not normal for Pantheon to be there. Who am I, guys? Unstoppable.
slain. Dominating.
Dominating. I don't know what to build on this champ nowadays. Oh, wow. Could've killed that. They're chasing this guy, I'll probably just execute. Oof. I'm pretty speedy. Where am I supposed to eat from there? Oh, nice. Oh, she also eat back to her thing on accident, I think. Thunder Sky? Oh, it is? Okay, okay, I'll get it. And yeah. The thing is, if Jin just kited that out, I could have ulted bottom, but he kind of played to die. I'm not sure what the Shen ult situation was either. Oh, this Shen is a lot better than my one earlier. What the? I'm dead. Ah, it's fine. This Yone things as per usual. These champions is like, Pantheon's supposed to E in a direction, but like, where am I supposed to E when Yone ults me? And where am I supposed to E when, what's it called? Kayn is ulting me, I don't get it. Behind me or forward? Buff Yone. Yeah, they did buff Yone. Wild. You would think they would pull it. Even before this patch, it was high win rate and competitive. And Toki was not bad either. I think just running at the nearest kill, but man, still catch, brother. Need to give everyone stacks. Oh, wow, not enough damage. I mean, Evelyn probably has a lot of gold in the base. Wow, I'm liking the fast recall. It feels really nice. Oh my god, he's typing right there out of all places? Hilarious. You just goad it? Nope. Not. Wow. I think we need to back, brothers. Oh, you are so angry at Eclipse right now. What is that king damage? Oh, nice kiting here. Also, Shen, you don't love me, do you? Because if you ult in me, I'm pretty sure nobody dies. Just eat. Thank you. Okay, oops. Okay, you know what? I saw it on my way and I just ran it down. Yeah, what happened? Oh my god, how is she so tanky? Should I try Bork? No, they're not. Thanks. I don't know what to get here actually. Derex? Something tankier, because we need someone to frontline. API does. Oh, me? Not bad. If Evelynn wins this, that's ridiculous. Oh, she should have W first. If it was on cooldown, she should wait for it. Dead? Yeah. Need his cooldowns. Careful. An ally has been slain. You have slain an enemy. Where is he? This champion, man. We collapsed very fast. Shut down. Very good. That means everyone's paying attention. You have slain an enemy. An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. Wait, where did he wear? No. We gotta run. Okay, that was such a weird Dranster actually. Alright, Shoujin last item. Is that too much CDR? Nah, never too much, you know. He's smart, standing out of the pink range. Nice by Jin to take that push for her. Syndra, I don't know what to do with you. Cavallone. Oh, I missed. That cast time, man. Ali moves mid. This Fiesta, actually, we're kind of losing out a bit. The only person that's winning out is me. Everyone else is kind of behind. Got it. He's gonna take the plant. Shen, do you hate me? Like, be honest. Evelyn's got it. Your team has destroyed. He's dead as well. But I did not know Yone was there too. Saving all for the carries. Right. I think he could have even when he saw where I was going to land, like ulti me, to join the fight right away on top of their carries, if you know what I mean. Nice dude. Kill Bojin. Wait, was Pantheon's buffs actually pretty good? He looks small. You know what? Honor for everyone except Shen. I just felt like I could have been ulted a little bit more that game.